lot to say. And because I'm bored, let me move this back a little bit. I was listening to music. With Amazon, you get free albums and you could listen to them. And I just plugged it into my speaker, which I'm actually going to shut off right now because I'm not using it. So let me shut it off. Okay. So I haven't made a video in a while, like a vlog video. I got my Christmas lights up and everything, but it's still light outside. And I wasn't sure what I wanted to do today. It's my day off work. So I'm like, you know, what am I gonna do, you know? And like, I have no one to hang out with, so I'm gonna hang out with myself. I'm gonna hang out with all y'all. So if you're watching, then we're hanging out, and I have a lot to talk about. And I put on Moving Murals. I wish I could have some kind of music in the background. Maybe I'll add music very quietly when I edit this together. Not sure right now, but I was listening to music. And I have my crown. I want to do something with my hair, like dye it, you know, and cut it. I need to cut a couple inches off. So how's it going? How's everything doing? Yeah, I was bored, so I did my makeup. I'm not sure. It's my new spring look. Yeah, so I'm like right next to the cat box in the other room, which is right there, and I could smell the cat litter. I want to do something with my hair because this is really boring and I don't like it. Maybe I'll just like, I don't know. Hold on. Okay. I am back. I was like watering. I put shorts on because the other ones were too hot. I was wearing leggings and I'm wearing these cute shorts. Flamingo shorts that I got at Walmart. So, ooh, sorry about that. These shorts are really comfortable. I got them in the men's section, but they're nice. I like them. And I saw they have ones with cactus and pineapple and tie-dye, and I'm going to get those. And I'm going to put on socks, though, because the socks I was wearing, I've been wearing those, that pair of socks, since my trip. Yeah, when I was in California. So I'm like, let me get those socks out. But I had to keep a lot of my, I looked all like fat. I had to keep, like, a lot of my stuff. My parents are gonna, they bombed it just in case. Like, I didn't bring it back with me because there might be bed bugs and nobody wants that, you know? I know I don't want bed bugs in my damn house. As you can see, I'm obsessed with the Eiffel Tower. My parents just bought me that today. I should have put an Eiffel Tower moving mural, but I didn't. And I also have my Eiffel Tower lit up over there, look. And I have my Christmas lights on. So it's a special occasion, I guess. I only really put these lights on when I have, like, company. Oh, my eye. I'm wearing these really cheap fake eyelashes, by the way. But, you know, my hair's all weird looking and flat and ugly. I have nobody to hang out with. I'm a dunce. That's what I look like. That hat didn't look as cute as I thought it was going to look. That's not a hat. It's Burger King crown. I need to do something with my hair. But anyways, I figured I'm bored. Let me make a video because I haven't in a while. Also, let me tell you a story. I look all like fat and weird. See this corona? I have lime too. I didn't buy it for the corona. I bought the lime for my avocados. But anyways, let me put some lime in it. This is the only way to drink. Oh, I didn't squeeze any lime juice into it. Hold on. Let me squeeze some lime juice into the corona. Okay. Ugly face activate. I am weird, I know, yeah, I am weird. When I was doing my makeup, I felt like a little kid playing dress up, or I even felt like a man doing makeup in private. drag, you know, or not drag, cross dressers. My hair, I need to do something with it though, because this hair has to go. So let me tell you something about this Corona. First, let me see how it tastes. I'm not sure how it tastes. I guess it tastes okay. It's a little bit flat. So, you know, I was like looking for my pitcher so I can make some water. I was going to make some iced tea with tea bags. And I saw this bag and it was wrapped up in other plastic bags. And I'm like, what is this? And I opened it and I'm like, and I see that it was like filled with like Corona. So I'm like, wow, okay. There was like 4 Coronas in it. So I must have like put them in that bag and hid them or something. So it was kind of like a little treat to find them. Even though it does taste a little bit skunky, but hey, whatever, you know. Actually, I'm going to wear a hat. Hold on, BRB, BRB. Okay, here we go. I'll wear this hat. My tropical summery hat, since summer is right coming here, better be, right? I need to get my... See, this part right here, it fell off, so when I buy a new one for this piercing, I'm going to put this part on there. And I'm going to get more piercings. I just really, you know, need to, like right now I don't have any money. I'll tell you all about my stories. I know that's why you're here. Right? Yeah, it's supposed to be moving murals because I love the moving mural. This TV is kind of old. The sound is going and it's like, 42-inch TV. I don't know what it is actually, but the sound is going and it's like about 3 years, so I need to get another TV and it's not super high def. So, but I love moving murals. Every time I go to Walmart and I see the TVs on display, and I always want to have like a little party and have my little mood lights going on back there, because I really like LED, like really like LED a lot. And I want to have my movie mural on. I know there's something. Oh, yeah. And I also have my rose. Oh, it's okay. My rose ivy candle from Bath & Body Works. And my hands are dry. So I need lotion. Just a minute. Okay. Yeah. So I wasn't sure what I was going to do today. I'm like, you know, I will tell you about it. Let's just put this lotion on and get settled in. You know, I'm rambling. Yes, I know. I got my Japanese cherry blossom from Bath & Body Works. I actually just went to Bath & Body Works yesterday. And I got some air fresheners for my car. And I got like a cute little thing with a palm tree. Because I love palm trees too. I'm going to get a palm tree tattoo. I love palm trees. And I got some scents that, I love Japanese cherry blossom. I love the scent. It, like, reminds me of things, like, from, like, 10 years ago. Because I used to wear this a lot. And it's just a nice set, and I like it a lot. I'll put some on my legs, too. But, I got some really good scents for my car. But they're in my car right now. I got Tahitian Tiki or something. And, like, suede. Rose Ivy. Like, the candle, I guess. I like roses. That's just a scent that I really like. And I like roses. That's why I got rose tattoo as well. So instead of me rambling, let's start talking. Let me take another sip of this old ass found beer that was like hidden in my freaking cabinets for a long time. It is kind of weird. Maybe it's my mind thinking it's weird because I just found it like... I don't know, whatever, it's found beer, and I still have a couple beers in my fridge. I didn't go out and buy any, but like I said, I didn't know what to do today because, since I got home, well, remember, I had to pack, actually, I was working, and, like, 2 weeks ago, or whatever. Then I had to get ready for my trip to LA and Las Vegas, and so I was packing and everything, getting ready for that, and You know, I want to start styling my hair, like curl it, like put curls and stuff, but I did have time, but I just didn't feel like doing all that. Maybe next time. I do need a cut. I know I keep saying that. Maybe I'll dye it. Maybe I'll dye my hair, like bleach it, like blonde. I've been thinking about doing that actually. So we will see. And anyways, yeah, and get more tattoos, of course. Like get some right here and here. But I hate when the tattoos connect or on the neck. I don't like that, but on the shoulder blade it's pretty like here, but it stopped. You know what I mean? I don't want it to connect. Anyways. Yeah, so like I've been having problems with my taxes, because they decided to choose mine to review after I submitted it. And hey, honey, I'm just a poor person. I don't have money, okay? So there's no reason to audit or whatever it was they were doing to my taxes. Like, you don't. The money, the W-2s are what I made last year. I had two W-2s from two different jobs, and that's what I made. And, you know, I should get my tax return back because I've been paying my. Whoa, there's like a guy on there. Oh, I guess this is a weird one. Like, I have YouTube on, but I just put a movie in your. Anyways, I know I'm rambling again. Sorry. But, yeah, like, you know, they're reviewing my taxes, and it's. I haven't got my federal, which would have helped, you know, but I didn't get that. I better get it, because I'm paying my student loans. Last year, they seized the whole thing because I was late on 2 months' worth of payments, you know? So they took my whole tax thing. But, yeah, I'm making payments, so, you know, I'm paying everything I have to. And then they thought that. Is my mouth moving at the same time I'm talking? Okay, anyways. They took my estate tax because they said that I'm not paying my New Jersey surcharge, but I am. I pay my New Jersey surcharge. So I had to call them. I called them and I waited forever on the phone on hold. And like, I hung that phone up because I called up. It's too much to get into. I'm not trying to talk all about this boring stuff either. That tastes really weird. Like, really weird. But, I had to call up. I had to call New Jersey DMV to tell them I'm paying my surcharges from like over 10 years ago, honestly. It was like from my first DUI in New Jersey. Damn, girl, how many do you have? Well, I discussed this in another video, but I don't do that anymore. I do not. Yeah, maybe I'll drink a beer or two, but I don't drive. I don't drink or drive. I hang out here. All right. Yeah, really, I don't go out. Like, certainly not. But anyway, so yeah, I was on hold forever, and I had my other phone calling, and it said the wait time is only 6 minutes. So I was like, 6 minutes? And then they couldn't hear me on my other phone for some reason, so she hung up. So I hung up the phone that was on hold for 2 hours, my normal phone. And I'm like, you know, I'm just gonna call back. And it said 6 minutes. So I'm like, oh, great. So I got through to somebody. And then they said, oh, we have to transfer you. And then they said, wait time is gonna be 1 hour. I'm like, really? And it was already almost like 4 o'clock when they closed. So I'm just like, I'm not gonna wait. I don't have time to wait. And then I also got a letter because I worked in Pennsylvania last year when I lived in New Jersey. And they were holding back my state's local. I mean, they're holding back local taxes. Even though even though I didn't live in Pennsylvania. So they wrote me a letter and they sent me a letter and it said, this is supposed to be like murals, it's not supposed to be animals and people. Anyways, they said, I had to submit my W-2 to them, I had to fax it to them, and I'm like, okay, great. So I went to do that and I saw that my social security number was white out. It was whited out because when I went to do my taxes at the library, local volunteers did it. The lady, my W-2s got mixed up with her paperwork and she brought it home with her. And so she called me the next day and she's like, oh, I have your tax forms. Like, I'm like, she's gonna mail it to me, but she's gonna white out my social security number. So that's what happened. What the heck is on this? This is crap. Hold on.